I've lost everything. Coming out of college, I landed myself a decent job working in real estate. I made myself a good living. I was comfortable. I was happy. But times got tough. Before I knew it, all my hard work and everything I owned was gone. What could I do? What was the point? I remember my dad telling me when I was little, no one has ever choked to death swallowing their pride. But if my dad was still around, I would tell him I almost did.